I knew he was going to be a great kid during the first days when anything we said, he was like, right there, be there, right there. I don't know if your mom or dad say, whatever coach says, be the first. That's what you were doing. But I'm going to give him a new nickname. It's Stealth. On defense, he had the ability to cloak himself. What's that, Harry Potter cloak or whatever? He was invisible. Then all of a sudden, you pop out of nowhere and make the tackle. And you learned how to stiff arm it. It worked out. Good job, Stealth.